Starting live.
Already we are live here.
Okay.
Dear friends, nobody's game still.
Yeah. Yes, Mr. Nagaraju.
Yeah. Tamellarige namaskara. I can see viewers are just joining us now.
Yeah.
They want to, you know, meet me because, you know, I'm a politician and I'm very much accessible.
Yeah, I think you want to wish the nation.
Yeah. ತಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೆ ಯುಗಾದಿ ಹಬ್ಬದ ಹಾರ್ದಿಕ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು.
Do you know what why people celebrate?
Yeah. Because see, actually Ugadi, what does Ugadi mean?
That's exactly what I'm asking you.
Ugadi, it's a festival of fat people. They are calling them Ugadi, like you bed. You look like a bed anta.
That's Gadi. Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
Let's. Hi, everyone. I'm Saad, and
Saad Khan.
I've been invited for the Ugadi lunch at Mr. Nagaraju's house. Thank you so much for the lunch.
Alla paragila pa. That is not a problem at all. Because see, you are Yenindrano. You are a family.
Yes.
So I can able to call you, do you, that and send you.
Okay. Do what and send me? Okay, let's not get into details. I want to ask questions through the audience.
Kindly ask me anything. Is there any publics? Is
no
there
sound why? No here. Sound why? You can't hear us? I think you can hear us. Okay.
Yeah.
So anyone has a question about Ugadi to Mr. Nagaraju through this medium?
Yeah, daivattu kedi yenathru idre I can always be able to answer because I'm never saying illa do ido. I'm never saying that one.
Right. So someone has asked you, why have you worn this particular shirt for Ugadi today?
See, because today is a auspicious vacation.
What occasion?
Auspicious,
yes.
So I am wearing a color clothes today. It is allowed. So I am wearing a yellow shirt.
What about your family? Do they celebrate Ugadi with you as well?
Yeah. Definitely. They are all going bonkers. They are celebrating and they are very gorgeously happy because yavattu ondo olle avakasha celebrate madakke.
Do you play cards on Ugadi? Do you play there's a betting happening?
Yeah. Full on. We are always betting. Every year I am betting along with Manjunath. I'm saying him that Ugadi will came on the this date.
Okay.
And he's forced to say no. So he's losing, then he's giving the money to me. That is the Ugadi.
So someone's asked us, what is you in Ugadi?
You andre you. You. Like you means like a youth.
That's literal. What about something? Is there any sort of representation? Okay, let's move on.
See, you means, what's that fellow's name? Bone.
Huh?
Bone, that guitar player, Bone.
Bono?
Yeah, Bone. So he's saying you is from him. So we are celebrating this one along with him also.
So you too?
You too, yeah.
Okay. What about your house? Did you clean your house today? Because it's supposed to be an auspicious
day. Yeah, definitely. Saad Khan, I'm called. You know, I have many workers. So I'm getting the labor and getting them to do that one.
Oh, wow, getting labor. You have any message to students who live abroad and missing family, food and festival?
You are better off there.
This because is our country, no, Mr. Nagaraju.
Not country, your family. Your family, if you are away, means you can do whatever you want. Just do you enjoy, do you Dolkalita dance, do you enjoying like that one. Come on the Skype, Facebook, just to touch your legs like that and take a respect.
No, but what are your thoughts on festivals generally? Is it always a festive occasion whenever you...
Always, Saad Khan, always is a festival. Especially if you are a politician, means always a festival.
What about drinking?
I am consuming that one. Only hard drinks along with envy. You know what a envy?
Of course.
What it is?
Envy is what you should know.
Yeah,
it is
a non-veg.
It is not
non-veg. Non-veg is envy. Yeah.
Okay. So a lot of people feel that we make a perfect pair. Let's not go into that. Let's not comment there. What about...
Dear friends, I am very much a straight too. Yes. I am not doing a singing.
Yeah.
He is doing a singing this solo.
No. What do you mean I'm swinging?
He's a Saad Khan. He's a Khan.
Mr. Nagaraju, don't bring casteism in this, okay?
No, not a casteism. It's a...
Okay,
swing.
There's a question. What did you have for lunch? Did you have the, specific meal that they prepared for Ugadi?
Bahu bella, rasam,
pachadi,
rice, ragi baal, kwal, soup,
ragi baal.
Ragi baal. Yeah.
Mr. Nagaraju, did you have an oil bath? Someone wants to know. I don't know why they would want to know about oil bath, but did you have an oil do you have an oil bath today?
Yeah. I'm nicely lubricated myself.
someone wants to talk about education system. I'm just actually yeah. let's just move away from a little bit of a yes, happy Ugadi. Yeah. But I also want to take yes. Okay, no, we've done that. We finished it now.
Okay.
About education.
Rajyotsava
is over. What about education system in our country?
Yeah, education, what is there?
Why do you feel that the students,
yeah.
they have to be sitting at home and they write exams because the papers are leaking?
Yeah.
Why?
If there is a leak and you are also whom you are calling?
Plumber.
Call him. Why are you asking me? I hope I have answered your question.
No. Mr. Nagaraju, that leak is different. That is a water leak. This is a leak where the question paper, questions
yeah,
have been...
Let me answer that okay. one. Huh. Paper.
Hmm.
Okay, white paper. How okay. they are printing that one?
In the press or
what they're using.
What do you mean what they're using?
They're using
ink.
Ink is a liquid. So if it is leaks, means call the plumber. Not me, I've answered your question.
You have not. Mr. Nagaraju, education system in our country needs your attention.
Why yeah, are you not...
No, but what are you doing to prevent such things?
Nothing. What? It's leaking.
What is your education level? Have you in college or school? Did you go to school or college?
Of course, I'm an outstanding student, Sait Khan.
You're standing outside, of course.
Yeah, of course. And everybody is doing a degree to earn a money. I earned a money and bought the degree, that's all.
You bought the class and the school also?
Everybody am bought, Sait Khan.
But what?
Sorry teachers, Tamilarige, Ugadi, Abada, Arthika, Subhashikada. Yeah.
Have you ever visited a foreign country, someone's asked you?
And of course.
Have you understood that they have very good rules that we should follow?
Yeah, what do you want me to do, Sait Khan? See, what is the job of a student?
Study.
So we are making them do that one.
No, but they are not able to write their exams. How will they pass? How will they know where they stand?
Yeah, correct. They will know where they stand only after they understand. That is why we are making them study again and again. Sometimes even if the paper is not leaked, we are simply saying leako. Again, they are sitting and writing.
Okay, there's a question from Thanya. Yeah. Thank you, Thanya.
Yeah. How about Thanya, it's using in the biryani.
How about that, giving the question paper to Flipkart so that there won't be any leakage and will be delivered to centers?
Yeah.
So you think we should hire Flipkart or Amazon to deliver the papers?
Of course not.
Why not?
Because they are not paid us money, we cannot do a promotion for them. Yeah.
It's not branding, this is something else.
Yeah, we can give it to Indian postal system if you want, Sait Khan.
Okay, Mr. Joseph George has asked us, how does one become a politician? What skill does one need?
You don't need any skills, only skill is to kill. That's all. You should know how to kill everybody, make your own money and go out from there. That's all. Yeah, it's a honest, I'm a very honest,
Mr. George, Mr. George, please don't listen to such things. I don't know why. Can you do plumbing? Someone is asking. I don't know why, but have you ever done a plumbing job? Have you ever fixed a leaking tap?
Yeah, I've fixed many leaks, Sait Khan.
Like what? Please, again, you're laughing. Please tell us what leaks have you fixed.
You know what? I cannot tell you that one. My missus. Her nose, Sait Khan, she is having a cold. I took her for the doctor and the leak stopped.
Oh, like that. Okay.
Yeah.
Thank God you confirmed that with us.
Yeah.
Okay, someone's asking about the BMTC bus condition. I don't know how that is related.
Yeah,
do you think you have any solution to that?
See, Sait Khan, it's actually a very racking bus.
In what sense?
Because the moment you enter inside, you're going like that.
That is because it's moving. I hope there's no rocking.
Because see, youths today want everything to rock. They're saying everything epic. So we are giving them a epic. That vehicle also is from the epic period only.
Someone else has asked, Manish, he wants to know why ministers nap in the parliament. Have you been napping these days? I mean, especially after a heavy meal in the festival.
Yeah, see, Sait Khan.
You nap often? Do you take
because most naps? Politicians, Bunbitu, we are working late night. We are working very hard.
Very?
Hard. Then in the morning we need to sleep, no? Because night again we'll catch up with the time. See, parliament is wasting our time. We have to work for the country that is outside.
So you have napped in the parliament?
Yeah, of course.
It's legal and it's you should do it, you're saying.
Yeah, of course.
Okay. We're going to move a little bit to this. Oh, this new Panama papers, right?
Panama papers. In Tamil, actually, Casa, Panama, they're asking like that.
So what is your thoughts about it? Do you think that we should take action against this? For all the people who are involved?
No. See, Sait Khan, all these shares.
Do you have some bank accounts that we don't know about?
In Panama.
No, in Mysore. Obviously, Panama.
See, I does not want to comment upon that one. ತಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೆ ಯುಗಾದಿ ಹಬ್ಬದ ಆರ್ಥಿಕ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು.
Mr. Nagaraju, why don't you wear Mysore topi? Someone's asked me why I don't wear the Mysore topi.
Yeah.
I will for sure. I have all the respect for Ugadi. Yeah, let me wear it. Can I, sir?
Yeah, please. What is the problem actually? What is the point?
What do you think about the... Okay. Mr. What is the point? The point is the next question, sir. Do you have... Why are you celebrating Ugadi? Like, what is the real reason of celebrating Ugadi, according to you? Now, because I'm also wearing this.
No, that fellow was asking. I want him to say me. What is the reason?
He's gone up somewhere. It's okay. You know, we'll
Saad
move
Khan,
on.
This is a new year.
New age celebration.
It is a new age.
Correct.
It is a new auspice.
What?
Auspice.
Auspicious. Yes.
So to make your auspice, to make a new year, to make a jolly, to be a success. That is why we are doing the Ugadi.
So there is this another person called Mr. Nags.
Yeah.
Are you guys related?
No, he's, I don't know. Who is that fellow?
Are you supporting RCB in this time's IPL?
Of course. Yakanda Yavagadru, Nam Karnataka na Jai Beko, Gel Beko,
okay.
Nam Jai Karnataka, Jai Bengaluru.
What happened to your, what is your resolution for, because Ugadi is New Year, what is your resolution?
See, Saad Khan, this year I want to not do any scams.
That means last year you did?
Many.
And no one caught you for it?
No, not caught. This is going, everybody's watching.
It's live, everyone is watching.
No, last year also I'm not done, dear friends. I'm going to do a development.
Yeah.
As you can see, every day, Richmond Town, we are going on digging in Residency Road. Every day we are doing for the last 2 years. That the road is still not made.
That's your problem, no?
We'll try. This year we'll try. Hopefully we'll make.
The word should not be try, the word should be to succeed. Why are you only trying?
Okay, you don't know then.
I'm not a politician.
Yeah, all these fellows are there, no? Tell them to go to.
But you're also doing the same thing, you're only talking, you're not working, no?
Yeah, that is my job.
Okay, Mr. Nagaraju,
yeah.
Please tell me this whole situation about kids driving father's car and making creating accidents and running over people.
That is why it is called a son's car. A son's car. I hope I'm answered your question.
You're not!
Yeah.
How is Mr. Nagaraju, you need to do something about this. Our country is going haywire. Please make sure that such people are getting punished for what they're doing. Not the son, it is the father.
Okay.
What will you do?
We'll see.
How will you see it?
Let me.
Okay, Mr.
Nagaraju. Try to handle that one. Don't put a pressure, okay? I'm a politician. Have some respect.
Okay, I'm going to give you respect. What are your thoughts on Vijay Mallya?
Tam ellarige, Yugadi Abbada. Hardik Subhashegar.
You've already wished. Can you not keep on wishing? Yeah. Do you have an Aadhaar card? Mr. Akash Chandra wants to know.
Yeah. Actually, even my lion also has gotten. Hello, for lion. Lion is...
Lion. Oh, there. Your cat.
Lion.
Why do you call it? Oh, you want to make it look like it's big.
It's a lion. Manjunath. Send lion. Okay, lion is gaming.
Mr. Nagaraju. There is, I've come here for a specific purpose on your house. We are doing a comedy show on Sunday.
You're not a comedy show?
In Bangalore.
Sex show, cancel.
It's not a sex show, it's a comedy show.
Sex show, cancel.
It's a fundraiser, Mr. Nagaraju.
My God, razor again, you're saying cancel, you're not doing a sex show.
Not that kind of raise, it's a fundraiser for charity.
Oh.
It's called the improv, we are staging it.
Okay,
please give us permission.
Staging it also.
No.
On the stage they are going to do.
Yeah, it's a comedy where people give, audience give situations and actors...
Cancel.
Why cancel?
You cannot do a sex show.
It's not a sex show.
What show it is?
It is about audience giving situation, actors are performing live.
Performing, my God.
Performing comedy.
Okay.
On the spot, unrehearsed.
On the spot, how they are finding the spot? My missus is saying I'm not found the spot till today.
What kind of spot are you talking about, Mr. Nagaraju? This is on the spot as in impromptu, spontaneous.
Okay.
And they're performing a lot of...
Spontaneity,
Mr. Nagaraju, there are very nice actors like Darai Sunawala.
Never heard of that fellow. Who's that fellow?
He's a very famous RJ.
Which famous?
In Bangalore.
Never heard of that fellow.
Sumuki Suresh is there.
No, not heard of her also.
Siddhant Sundar is there.
Never heard.
There is Sal Yusuf.
No, not there. I don't know.
There is Saad Khan.
My God, your Muslim also is there. Saad Khan.
Me, I'm there.
No, I've never heard of you.
But I'm sitting right in front of you.
No, I've not heard of you. No, I'm only seen you. I've never heard of you. Nobody has came and said Saad Khan. No one.
There is Danish Sait also.
He's a gorgeous. I love him. He's my favorite.
Why is he your favorite?
Very talented.
What does he do?
See, he's doing so many things. He's doing a radio, he's doing a prank calls, he's doing then what is that called? Some kabaddi, he's doing a cricket, he's doing something along with the Royal
Challenge. So for him, you'll come at least for the show?
For him, I'll come. Yeah, why? Definitely.
So Sunday, 7:30 p.m., Chowdhury Hall, Bangalore, the improv.
Yeah,
please come.
Okay.
Pass, you put entertainment tax over there. They're not allowing us to perform. Please remove that tax, no?
Adela, yetta kagala, din pass padtiya, la what do you want me to do?
I'll give you a VIP guest list.
Yeah, give me that one.
Okay.
Just make sure it's there and they're not catching in the door. If they catch it, I'll cancel.
ಓಕೆ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
ಓಕೆ ಡಿಯರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ನಾನು ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಏನಾದರೂ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇದ್ದರೆ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಮೀ
ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಮೀ
ಇಯರ್ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಯು ಓಕೆ
ಯಾ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅನದರ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಸಮ್ಮನ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ಡ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ರಾಕಿ ಸಾವಂತ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಸೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್
ಯಾ
ಯು ಥಿಂಕ್ ಸೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಟೇಕನ್ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಡ್
ನೋ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಅವರ್ ಸಿಲಿಕಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ರಿಮೂವ್ ನೋ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಸಿಟಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ರೆಫರಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಅವರ್ ಎಸ್ ಹರ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಟೇಕ್ ಔಟ್ ದ ಸಿಲಿಕಾನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಿಟಿ ಐ ಟಿ ಸಿಟಿ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್ ಯು ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಡೂ ದಟ್ ಒನ್
That's a very good connection. So you are saying ceiling fans should be banned or removed?
No, ceiling fans definitely should remove that one. Definitely, kindly remove. Because people are suiciding.
Yeah, but that's what even Raki Sawant is saying. What's the difference between Raki Sawant and you? That is, it's illogical.
Saad Khan? No. She's an item dancer.
Item dancer?
I am a humble, honest politician.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Who told you that?
They knows. Ask them.
Okay, Someone is saying they want to ask us, they are requesting you to sing the champion song in the Nagaraju style. So can we just, you can say whoever you want as champion according to you. Ready? And.
Champion, champion, champion. Everybody says a bravo, a champion. Champion, champion. Zad is a champion. Sumukhi a champion. Ranveer is a champion. Shine is a champion. Shruti is a champion. Champion.
Okay, enough.
Yeah,
thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you, whoever. I hope it made
your day. Yeah, I hope you really like the song, man. If you like it, you gotta let us know, man.
Yeah. Wow, you're very talented, Mr. Nagaraju. Yeah, I never knew that. you have West Indian roots.
Yeah, because my father is actually from Mumbai, so West India, like that, we have got the connection. Yeah.
Do you, Mr. Nagaraju, a very interesting question now. A lot of people are saying LOL and champion and everything.
Yeah, they're laughing at me. Tell them not to laugh.
No, they're not laughing. They're saying good things about Danish, your friend.
Yeah, he's gorgeous.
So now,
I think of him only, I'm getting tears in my eyes.
A lot of people want to know your opinion about this one person in the US.
Yeah.
Donald Trump.
Huh.
Not Donald, you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Donald Trump. Do you think he should go forward in his presidency?
No, madly, paravagila.
Why paravagila?
Madly, because not Saad Khan, he's a Donald Trump.
Huh.
If he's becoming, means he's becoming.
Huh. No, but you're going to support him?
Yeah, of course.
Do you support his ideas?
Yeah, because Saad Khan is a child who I love the Donald Duck. So I'm going to support him also. Because Donald Andre, I'm getting very emotional. My favorite bowler also was Yellen Donald.
But he's creating a lot of problems in his rallies. People are fighting with each other. They're hitting each other.
Saad Khan, that is a politician's job.
To make people fight.
Yeah, so he's doing a proper job, that means. He's doing a wonderful job he's doing.
To pit people against each other.
That is the what we are supposed to do.
But why would you do that? It's illogical, ethical, unethical and wrong.
It is my job, Saad Khan.
So you are saying that Donald
Trump... Yeah.
So you're saying Donald Trump is a good... He's a good person to be followed.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, David Dhanan na follow maadi. Yes, you know.
A lot of people want me to speak in Kannada. My Kannada is, yes, I will work on it.
DuckTales.
What is your thought on petrol price, Mr. Syed Gibran wants to know.
Nobody is giving petrol as a price. Nobody is saying in the first price, second price, they are not giving that one. So I have no opinion.
P-R-I-C-E, price, not price.
The sound of Saad Khan, not the Rizkan.
The saying, the poor, yeah. Wow, great. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm really exhausted by your answers. What about your negotiation with Virat Kohli, your friends, Mr. Nags?
I don't know him. I does not know him.
You don't know Nags. What about Virat Kohli? You think Virat Kohli is a champion?
Yeah, he's wonderful. See, he's
have
got,
you met him
he's
in person?
Got, he's got a Kohli in his name.
Mm-hmm.
But he's not a Kohli. He's not chickening out.
Mm.
He's checking out.
Mm. So you're a big fan?
So he's a champion. Champion.
Nice.
Champion.
Nice.
Yeah.
So I want to just also there is a
last question. I have to go, please. Ugadi celebration.
Yes.
Manjunath is waiting.
They want to understand from you what are these mantras that you keep murmuring, like a lot of mantras. What is it? Because it's something that your parents have taught you. What is it?
What mantra?
Like whenever you're you do all that.
That is a health problem.
This is gas, is it? Okay. It's a leak, basically.
Health problem. I'm very old person.
Has it leaked?
Saad Khan, you're not doing that show on 10th.
No, please.
No, you're making fun of.
No.
And your friends are
No, please, Mr. Nagaraju. Danish is going to be there.
Okay, do it. No problem.
Yeah, Danish is going to be there. It's going to be on Sunday, 7:30 p.m. Please, there are some tickets on Book My Show. Please go buy the tickets, the improv. Yeah. Catch Danish Sait, Sumukhi Suresh, Daraj Sunawala, Sudan Sundar, Saad
Yusuf. I only want to catch Danish Sait.
And Saad Khan.
Yeah, who is Saad Khan?
I'm sitting in front of you.
No, he does not know.
What is not Mr.
Nagaraju? No, he does not know.
No, Mr. Saad Khan.